Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed at his minions' roars, but the night was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been, you attract strange companions.
See through the dragon's eyes.
Expect to find another American so far from home. You fighting the war?
There's a man like me fighting in every war. True, but today we share a common foe, the Reaper.
The dark presence coalesced in their midst.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
Once a man, the gunslinger shot out its heart.
This gunslinger's loaded.
Reaper is dead.
You have my thanks.
What sort of monster do you think the Reaper is?
The worst kind there is. A wicked man.
Fire in the hole!
Over the bridge!
Them come. I could always use the practice.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
You go, Wakateki Okuro!
Unknown. Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded in creating life. A twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness.
I am ready to give you an intelligent boost.
Get ready!
Good enough.
I'm trying to put it out.
The alchemist's concoctions coursed through the monster, and its body was destroyed from within.
I have been summoned.
Step right up.
For the moment, it appeared the alchemist's potions were more powerful than the summoner's magic. In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die!
Dr. Junkenstein had made up with a well-aimed shot. The gunslinger fell to Dr. Junkenstein. And the monster fell just as his creator. Exhausted, battered, bruised. The four heroes entered the castle to receive their rewards.